photos of dinosaur trash. They're very good.
I did too. I found them in Coyote.
Oh, look what I found.
No,
Wendy.
Next to the tracks was a leg bone.
Here's an old.
Yesterday, he's the photography guy.
Yeah.
Is he on a horse with
no
dogs or
no
deer?
Funny. No.
Yeah, very funny, Mitch.
No, he was with a couple of tourists from Minnesota.
Oh, you betcha.
Yeah.
Fargo, season 2.
I haven't seen that yet. Is that on Netflix yet?
In Sherlock.
Mm.
And I couldn't believe it. He had the Minnesota accent down.
Is he the same guy that was in The Wire?
I didn't see The Wire.
There's a British guy that's in The Wire. Martin. I didn't realize he was British until I saw him in a whole bunch of other things. I don't know what his name is.
Martin Freeman.
Yeah, so Martin Freeman's the guy who was in The Hobbit, too. He's a major actor.
In the extra features, they talk about having a dialect coach.
Uh-huh.
Actually, the father of the cop, Molly, Keith Carradine, he would have been a better villain. They should have switched.
So we're following the washer.
Yeah.
Up to the right here.
I don't know if I'm going to watch the second season. I just thoroughly missed the bridge. I really like the bridge on FX. And Justified's over on FX.
Yeah.
That's over.
I like Justified.
I had a man crush on Oliphant.
Yeah.
Timothy Oliphant when I saw him in Deadwood.
Yeah.
Biting me. It's like a Karen to me. Actually looks like a trail to me here. Yeah, I think I see a footprint. Pretty cool. Okay, coming back around the corner here to where I started. There's one of the tubes, I think. Now, hopefully I haven't been completely abandoned here. I see footprints, so somebody's come this way. Is it a drop off?
Yeah, a little bit of a pour off, but not bad.
Shot off your belly button.